It's never been this bad.
They failed to find a way to leave Novigrad, so they made a last hopeless stand.
Streetside soothsayers, chiromancers, herbalists and healers. Though townsfolk had always sought their help, they'd never trusted them. Folk generally dislike those privy to their fears and weaknesses. The free city of Novigrad became a trap for all mages. Its merchants, craftsmen, burghers held their breath when death came for those they despised. And they never expected the mages to take up arms, fight back. Landed sentries there.
Long live Radovid! Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.